continue to write even though I know what is coming. What I write on this paper is nothing but words. But I find it difficult to believe that. I'm seeing things that aren't there, becoming paranoid and nervous. This story is not just a story anymore.
Emily?
Story in the attic. That's my father's. He was writing this when he died. I can't focus here.
Why can't you focus? Ben, what? Wait, what's going on?
Steph, you won't believe me. What's that?